Dream doesn't deserve all the hate that is coming his way. He is currently under fire for allegedly talking to a few 17-year-old girls. Everyone thinks this is awful, but in reality, this isn't as bad as people make it out to be. Dream was 20 and the girls were 17. This isn't that bad. I'll explain it in my full video. Like and subscribe for more.